help. Ah, Mr. Potter breaking the rules. 10 house points from Gryffindor. There's someone around.
What the heck?
You know the rules. You shouldn't be out at night. 10 points from Gryffindor.
Oh my gosh. Hello. So that was two. Across the magical globe, how many, oh my gosh. That's definitely a book. That's probably the book I needed. Oh, a frog. Fine Horcrum book, fine savoring charm, rescue Neville. Okay, I always thought Neville and that kid in Harry's uncle's house, the whatever brother there, I thought they were the same person. But I don't think Harry's uncle's family is magical. Oh. There we go. We did it. So now where to? Are the ghosts looking around for me? I think it's this one. I'm guessing I'm learning something here. Those guys right here. So I figure out what to do by looking it up. Don't get too close. Good thing I'm not going that way.
Number 72, Helga Hufflepuff.
Oh, isn't she the painting that opens up the secret passage? Wrong password. Oh, okay, that was easier than I thought. But they came back. Now I gotta go save Neville. Isn't his last name Longbottom? Yeah, I'm going the right way. Now, only question is a check mark done on the quest?
Come.
I guess so.
What was that?
Does it say his last name? No.
Harry was taken to Professor Dumbledore's office.
Professor, I swear I didn't!
What about Neville?
Where he came across the Sorting Hat.
You've been wondering whether I put you in the right house. Yes, well, you were particularly difficult to place. But I stand by what I said before. You would have done well in Slytherin.
He did say it from
and he also discovered Forks, Professor Dumbledore's pet phoenix.
Fascinating creatures, phoenixes. They can carry immensely heavy loads. Their tears have healing powers, and they make highly faithful pets.
And of course, Professor Dumbledore himself.
I know you're not the attacker, Harry, but I must ask you, whether there is anything you'd like to tell me.
Come. Come to me. Let me rip you. Let me tear you.
I'm hearing voices.
Anything at all?
No, there isn't anything, Professor.
Very well, if you're sure. Good night, Harry.
Night, Professor.
Come on, he was supposed to say I hear voices. So, trying to figure out which button. Oh, it still stands after rescue Neville. Technically, all he has to do is push her to the side. Wrong password, I don't care. Push. I mean, it's not like it's an actual real person, I don't think. Just a moving picture.
Nice one, Harry. Can you get Neville free now?
Oh, hello.
Phew. Thanks, Harry. I thought I was never going to get out of there.
Nice one, Harry. Well, all this excitement has worn me out. I think I'll head off to bed.
What the heck?
But Hermione, nearly Edna's Nick has been attacked, and I... I'll tell you in the morning.
Well, what did she do? All she did was tell me what to do.
Number 65, Gondoline Oliphant.
Behind the picture. You could just tear it down.
Gryffindor. Hufflepuff. Ravenclaw. Slytherin.
Damn, we're in like second place. Somebody fix the picture. Wait, what? Wrong way. Backwards. Where are we off to? Defense against dark arts class on the third floor. Good, you said third floor. I did not know where I was going. This kind of feels like the Legos. First floor, or this is first floor. Second, third. Yep. Wrong class.
Can't get in there.
Oh, I'll shut off the fan. Forgot the fan was on.
Everyone see me? Can you all hear me? Excellent. This term I shall be teaching dueling. Let me introduce you to my assistant, Professor Snape. Now, Harry Potter, if you'd like to come forward, the Expelliarmus spell challenge is through here.
Malfoy.
What you have to do is to find the Expelliarmus spellbook somewhere beyond the portrait. Once you have the spellbook in your possession, the Expelliarmus spell will be yours to use as you see fit.
What? never happen in the movies.
Thank you.
go. I hate the camera view.
Oh.
Are you serious? Thank you. going to be useful.
Potter, 40 house points for Gryffindor. Now I'd like you to use the Expelliarmus spell you've just acquired in a real duel.
Mr. Malfoy, come over here. Let's see what you can make of the famous Potter. First duelist to gain 5 points wins the duel.
Very well then. Wands at the ready. When I count to three...
Scared, Potter!
You wish.
One, two, three!
You know what?
You can talk to snakes.
So, does it matter?
It matters, Harry, because being able to talk to snakes was what Salazar Slytherin was famous for. That's why the symbol of Slytherin House is a serpent.
Now the whole school's going to think you're his great-great-great-great-grandson or something.
But I'm not.
You'll find that hard to prove. He lived about 1,000 years ago. For all we know, you could be.
Anyway, we've got Quidditch practice next at the Quidditch Stadium. I'll meet you in the entrance hall, Harry.
Oh boy, here we go. Let me guess, a new rumor is that I talk to snakes. Talks to snakes now.